paddle and we're being breathed.
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's my rest day, so we're going to enjoy meditation while I am. And you can choose to join me if you like.
Hi. Let's get ready for a approximately 10-minute guided breath meditation. So here you are, sitting at your computer screen, and just come forward to the edge of your seat. So you're sitting right up onto your sit bones. Your feet are flat on the floor. You can place your hands either face down or facing up on your lap. And then just gently close your eyes. Sitting up nice and tall with your eyes closed. Bring your attention to your breath. Now at this moment, we're not trying to change the breath, but just simply become aware of how you are being breathed at this moment. Perhaps there's some tightness, perhaps your breath is shallow. Just be aware. And then become aware of your body. If there's any tightness, tension, bring your attention to those areas of tightness or tension and consciously relax your body. So you're relaxing your jaw, your forehead, the shoulders, your entire body. And then bring your attention back to your breath.
Challenging to meditate in a gym with music playing.
And let's together deepen the breath.
Stairway as we're doing playing, this, so I have to
you're bringing calm,
the next song.
A calmness to your body, relaxing the body. So we will inhale for a count of four and exhale for a count of four. So at this moment, we're just going to even out our breath. And for those who are beginning, just beginning their practice in meditation, you may wish to...
All right, bringing it back. As you can see, the tuck. It's both that tuck. It's comfortable, too.
Deepen the breath. And as we're doing this, you're bringing calm. Calmness to your body, relaxing the body. So we will inhale for a count of four and exhale for a count of four. So at this moment, we're just going to even out our breath. And for those who are beginning, just beginning their practice in meditation, you may wish to count out your inhale and count out your exhale. So I'll count with you for the first two or three breaths. And then you can count just on your own. And for those who have been practicing meditation for a while, it's just simply, consciously aware of your breath as you inhale. And as you exhale, feeling the breath moving in and out of your body. Feeling the breath as you breathe in through the nose and exhale through the nose. So let's empty our breath, empty our lungs with an exhale. Then inhale. 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Inhale. 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. And continue like this on your own. Notice where you're breathing when you inhale, where the breath is going in the body. See if you can actually inhale through the belly. So when you inhale, your belly rises. And when you exhale, your belly falls inward. Become lost in thoughts, just gently guide your attention back to your breath. And let's increase the inhale and the exhale to a count of 6. As you deepen your breathing, you inhale, it goes into the belly, into your chest, and rises to the shoulders. And as you exhale, your shoulders fall, your chest falls, and then your belly falls. And now just see if you can just stop the counting and simply be aware. Feel your belly rise as you inhale, the chest rise, the shoulders rise, and feel your chest fall, your belly fall as you exhale.
Youth worker. My favorite thing working with kids is to see the games.
Feel the body relax as your breath evens out.
Learn about it.
notice the space around your breath. Notice the space in this moment. And when you're ready, and slowly open your eyes, taking in the world of form. Still keeping some attention on your breath. And as you go about your day.
All right, I really enjoyed that meditation. That was a lot of fun. Really challenging to do it while the gym music's going on. My friends are in there working out. But most enjoyable indeed. I hope you have a wonderful day. Pay attention to your breath. It helps you to be in the present and to have a really great feeling of being home. I feel really warm and happy inside right now. So thank you.